It won't be that hard. You just need to follow my orders.
Crane, can you hear me?
Jade? Yeah, I copy. Something wrong?
No, it's... Listen, Crane. We all appreciate what you're doing. And I know you're doing it to redeem yourself. Because Amir died saving your life.
Look, I'm doing it because if we don't get antizin from Rice, people will start to die.
You know, I met Amir right after the outbreak. I didn't know him for that long, but... he was the best, most decent man I've ever known. But I just want you to know that I don't blame you. Amir knew the risk. And Crane, we know that you too are taking a risk to do this for us.
Look, Jade, we'll talk when I get back with the antizin, okay?
Okay. Just come back in one piece, all right?
Holy crap, this is a stealth mission now. Where's my objective? Climb more quickly, gain agility faster.
There's that guy!
Cross. Oh, that's where I have to go. Okay. I see a thing. This is ridiculously scary.
Thank you.
Heard him in the substation.
Just find the control panel and turn the switch on. That'll reboot the system.
Done.
Good. Now you've got to do the same thing in the second substation.
Oh boy. I messed up with the gamma. Just turn this thing down. Let's put the FOV at 90, the gamma there. Subtitles on. But did it change the video settings? Nope. Oh crap. What the? Could have gotten one of those bastards. Guys are trickier.
What the? Now you're just making me mad. Yeah, that's right. You better run.
Stay away from me!
Bastard. You don't need to be here. Bye-bye.
Yeah.
Can we turn power? Where's the power? Ah.
Second part of that here, nighttime mission.
Because that's how I am, I'm crazy.
Alfie, two down, one to go.
You're doing good, Crane. But the spotters are reporting all kinds of movement. I think the volatiles have caught a whiff of you.
Roger that.
Like, I've got too much. What? Come on! I was doing so well. They don't see the light. So I'm good, even if I use a flashlight. Because it's not about the light with these bastards. It's about that cone.
The main station, Alfie.
You're out of time. There are volatiles heading right for you. You've got to abort.
Just tell me what to do.
Don't be stupid. They'll tear you to pieces.
That's my problem. Now tell me what to do.
You've got to find the main gun. It's in one of the buildings.
Yeah, this. Which building? There's no buildings. I'm dead. There's no point to this. It just doesn't make any sense. Which buildings? There were no buildings. Which freaking buildings? There are no...
Now!
Hang on. Eat folks, you freaks. That was good stuff, Crane. No bullshit. Look, I've got a field job to deal with. But when I get back, I'm gonna take care of you.
This is a safe zone now? Thank you. Get out the way. Kind of ridiculous, but I'm hoping it pays dividends. While we're waiting, let's make some medkits. Let's make some throwing stars. Assholes are around here. Look at them. I'm not gonna risk going out there. That didn't work. Time to loot. Show me the money. Show me the holla. I'm gonna get some healing up in here. This. Nothing in here worth picking up. Okay, new plan. I'm gonna make my way down to that safe house. So nicely. I think this is it. Yep. And, I think I'm gonna call it here for this. Okay. See you next time on Dying Light. Gotta go study up on those volatiles because it's really weird for me to not be able to. I mean, I did my best. I tried to kick their asses, but I couldn't. I don't know why that was. Don't know why that was. Any skill points? Nope. Well then. That's it. Thank you. See you next time. Bye.